You might be wondering what this machine is. It's a chassis dynamometer, or dyno for short, and it plays a crucial role in preparing our race cars for the track. This equipment measures and optimizes the vehicle's powertrain, encompassing the engine, transmission, and rear end gear as a complete system. After evaluating the engine on an engine dyno, we use the chassis dyno to gauge drivetrain efficiency by measuring torque at the wheels. In the video, you'll see technicians connect conditioned combustion air to replicate the engine dyno conditions, ensuring accurate and repeatable performance. The vehicle is then secured to prevent tire slippage, and the engine fluids are warmed up. The technician puts the car in gear and accelerates, with the chassis dyno drum's acceleration rate reflecting the powertrain's performance. Multiple runs are averaged to determine the vehicle's average power output, and any necessary adjustments are made based on this data. That's our chassis dyno. What would you like to see next?